And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Avatar Frontiers in Pandora. We're going to finish up doing some side quests on here. And then eventually I can uninstall this from my computer. And then we can move over to Starfield, go ahead and finish that up and say, oh yes, I've played it. I played the full game of it. I enjoyed it. And this way we'll be ready for round two of playing Starfield when they release a DLC for that. Trying to tie up all the loose ends before we move on to playing Cyberpunk 2077. I'm also trying to make sure I can possibly get a better graphics card in here so that it's more enjoyable to play. Anyways, make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into playing some more Avatar. Let's try to kill this series off. Ooh.
One day, I would like to make a piece using Aranahe silk.
My sister returned. She stepped out of the fog one day.
I thought walking here would help me find courage, but it is only bringing back memories I would rather forget.
Since the Sky People have come, I think we all have memories we'd like to keep buried.
Yes. The Sky People are precisely what I worry about. My brother, Uwol. His mate had an accident. I was there when it happened. When she died. But I never told him. I'm such a coward. Now he keeps talking about the meadow where they met, the Crimson Great Wood. He heard the Sky People have set up camp nearby, and I fear he has gone there now.
I'll find him before they do.
You would do him a great service, though he is likely too proud to admit it. The meadow is across the river from here, where Stone Cloud Valley borders the Crimson Great Wood. Trouble may follow that stranger. Who knows?
What I would not give to trade with the Zeswa again.
Live to fight another day!
You. I was watching the camp as you fell on them. You know I was considering doing just that.
Someone mentioned you might.
I wanted them gone. For a minute, I wondered if Ewa had made my wish come true, but then I saw it was you. Who sent you? That whiner Hastnu? Nozi Famu? The both of them? Ah, does not matter. The Sky People are gone. This was a peaceful meadow once, before they came. My mate and I, we met here. If ever I was in a bad mood, we would come. She would pick flowers and say until they wilted I could not speak ill. She made me a better person. She is with Ewa now. Here, take this. It is obvious you like to hunt. I have no use for it now that they are gone.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
you time think the sky people come from a world of metal and smoke?
It is the only explanation. Why else would they crush forests and poison rivers? They do not know how Ewa connects all things.
I think that must be a very...
There you are. I am told you were concerned about me.
No, not at all. I mean, yes. Yes, I was.
Did you or did you not send the Sardin to look after me?
I was just looking out for you. You seemed so upset the last time we spoke.
I see. You helped me with a personal matter of great importance, and for that I am grateful.
Nice to see Uwol appreciates your concern.
Did he just thank me? I have never seen him thank anyone before.
My friend, I have heard the news. I heard the news about the Cavatiere, my friend. We have a new task ahead.
Do you mean the mural? I thought it was finished.
And it was remarkable. But art ought to be true to its subject. And now, the United Clans count one more amongst themselves. We must finish it, should we not?
So, we need a new pigment?
One that represents the silence, the fog, and the mystery. The one color of the clouded forest.
I would like to see the Aranahe palm tree, but it is such a long ride.
They are so delicate. Are they meant to be worn?
All of them. To hunt, or dance, or to grieve.
So, if you had to choose only one for all your people, what color would it be?
How would one mask fit everyone here? Better craft it out of mist altogether. But the juice of mushrooms would be suitable. The color of mystery and fog.
The night is still young.
You must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
I fear with you.
Vefilu is leading a hunting party out soon. Want to tag along?
Last time one of her family led anything, it turned into a food fight.
That was so long ago. We cannot hold Nawuk's actions against her forever.
You're back. Ah, that scent. The sweetness of the Kinglaw flowers is putting a smile on everyone's face. A new queen has been born already. And thanks to you, this is no longer the only nest. The forest is ready for the Kinglord to return. But they need our help. Home Tree is all the new queen knows.
I'd like to help her. If she lets me.
She will. A steady heart sees steady wings, you remember? All she needs is for you to guide her into the forest. She will choose the tree to make her new home. But watch her closely. She will tell you when to stop and where to go. Avoid perils, especially water.
I will keep her out of danger as much as I can.
If you do not, she will fly away. Maybe even all the way back here. Unless she stops at a flower to feed.
Let's go.
You see now the power of our people. Their beauty only matched by their bravery.
No flying.
Sky people continue to pollute the forest. Few are now in number, but their destruction remains great.
It was the first seed of Home Tree.
Let's try this.
Must be the young Saren to Nafika will not stop talking about.
Thank you. We can always meet back here if something goes wrong. Let's keep an eye out for a tree where we could rest. I think this is it. Great! We made it. May your new home bring you joy.
here.
Thank you.
think I made too much noise. Well, they left something at least. Let's go, Fury! Not much hope of romance if there's no power. Much better.
Must not rest until all RDA are removed from Pandora. News of our victory will spread. May it inspire others across Pandora.
Your date spot's probably not the most romantic one on Pandora, but it's private, and it has power now.
Best I can ask for. Just hope Priya likes it.
Oh, so it's Priya?
Mention this to anyone else, I strap you under the Samson and go skim some treetops. Man, I hope she likes this. What if she hates it? What if it's too much? Or too little? Ah, I don't know.
Well, maybe I talk to Priya. Get a sense of what she likes?
Okay, but only that. Otherwise, I foresee a private flight in your very near future.
I feel separate from Pandora in this body. It takes some getting used to.
Strong stuff, sure.
So, Priya, I was wondering, what do you like? I mean, what kind of things bring you joy?
Oh, that's a really sweet question. And random. Pandora, obviously. Music. I mean, everyone likes music, but I like to pop on recordings of Aranahe music when I really need to chill out.
Could I borrow some of these recordings?
Oh, sorry. They're not mine. You'll need to relentlessly and shamelessly harass Alex like I do.
I should do something nice for Jin. Maybe new air filter pop.
I've only seen the seam.
Hey there. Did you need...
Priya said you had a collection of Aranahe songs?
Well, I did. Kept it on a tablet that, as luck would have it, I've misplaced. Probably lost it in the shuffle during... the move.
I'd look for it myself, but I got my hands pretty full here.
It's fine. I can look.
Listen, if you ever get the chance to go flying over the upper plains, you take it.
How come? Is it better than the jungle?
It's vast. You gain a whole new perspective, and there's almost no trees, so you can see all the animals just living their lives.
Rignella is becoming a wonderful leader. It's so good to see you all grow.
We must not joke.
I do miss those Aranahe.
They're fun sorts.
And we only just got back on their good side, too. I was looking forward to seeing their home tree for myself.
Well, maybe they'll come visit us sometime, huh?
Hey, so I've got a little something to perk up the old station. I'll be there in a minute. She said yes? Great! You won't even notice I'm here. Good luck!
Should have asked Danny how to hold a gun.
I felt like he was beginning to open up to me, making himself available for chats, even if he didn't start them.
Where are you? Anka? Everything going all right?
I'm getting slaughtered here. Sorry, Priya. You were saying? So, that's when we figured out I was allergic. Not a pretty sight. And yeah, that's it. Wow. Crazy. I'm boring you, aren't I? Oh, when I'm nervous, I just drone on and on nonstop. Never know when to stop talking. Kinda like now. No, it's not that. When I'm nervous, I never know what to say. Right.
Yikes. Music might help. Field comms case could work. Need to unlock it. Okay, time for music. An issue with the signal? Signal's stronger now. Hopefully not too strong.
Is that you out there?
Yeah, the music got a little signal boost. How strong it is, though, not sure.
Oh my gosh! Aranahe music! How did you know this is my favorite song, Anka?
Don't worry, Anka. I'll keep watch.
Yeah, sure.
RDA aircraft. Civilians keep on. We don't have it coming. You can do this, Anka.
Okay. Okay. Watch yourself out there.
Anka? Me again. Sorry. The aircraft's down.
Great. So, hey, I can't really talk right now.
It's going well, I take it.
You could say that. Anka, I'm so happy right now. I've always wanted to dance with you, and now I have you all to myself. That sounds ominous. Let's do it. Thanks for everything. This is Anka signing off.
You did it, Anka. Should thank Alex for the music.
We must not rest until all RDA removed from Pandora.
At least there is less paperwork. Don't need to fill anything out in triplicate to get something fixed.
Alex, I found the tablet. It's in good hands right now. Anka's, to be specific.
Music for Priya with Anka. Ah, say no more. Good for them. But I have to know, that tablet you found in the Kinglore Forest, Anka or Priya?
Well, you didn't hear this from me, but it was Anka.
No kidding. Would have expected it to be the other way around, honestly. And look at you. You're a busy little bee, aren't you? A multi-talented Cupid. Here, a little something for yourself this time.
Do you want me to check on him?
I'm afraid he's taken too much risk already. And what if he's compromised and he doesn't want to ask for help? But yes, yes, please. Sending you his location.
Thank you.
They didn't leave much behind. Should have been quieter.
My friend, fight it. Who are you? Why do you bear the mark of the Sarentu?
I am Sarentu.
The stories are true then. May your appearance be an auspicious sign. I am Kelu of the Kametire. And this here is my dear friend. Though I wish you got to meet him in happier circumstances. The Sky People have corrupted his feeding grounds. It is as if he drank poison that he cannot purge. He often feeds on his favorite plant to build his strength, but I fear he does not have it in him to find it himself right now. Banquet mushroom would also help purge his blood. I could bring him both of these, but I do not dare leave his side.
I'll get you some while you look after him.
Alrighty, well, that looks like a good place to stop. Yeah, a lot of these side quests require you to go gather and find this crap around the map, and I'm like, I just prefer to do the side quests that don't require you to gather stuff. And I'd rather just gather this stuff, you know, off screen. You don't want to sit there and watch me run around the forest looking for one little plant. That would seem very boring, and, well, I don't think you want to see that. I don't think you want to see me sit there for an hour, 2 hours, trying to find a mushroom or figuring out how to gather it. I don't think you want to see that. But yeah, a lot of this is like, gather this, gather that. So it's pretty much, it's kind of like this, sitting there and trying to find spot, trying to find that rock, going, okay, we're in the right location of looking. You know, it's these little tedious puzzles that are just not fun. Here's a good one. Contributing to the Zasru community. You have to go around and find stuff that they want, which is equally annoying. We tried doing this one. We couldn't find these little yellow flower things. We tried. Same thing with this. It doesn't show you where these are. You just kind of have to bump into them in order to complete them. Same thing with this one. Same thing with this one. Same thing with this. You have to go find stuff. And same thing with this. Alrighty. Well, when we come back, maybe we'll just go around purging RDA facilities. But other than that, we're pretty much done with Avatar Frontier of Pandora at this point. All we really have to do is just get rid of all these little yellow, nasty spots on the map here. Pretty much. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Hope you guys like this series. Thank you guys for your support, and I'll see you guys in the next video.